No, you cannot put me on hold again. Now, when are you going to send me a refund for my phone bill? What do you mean, never? Look, this is... You know what? Forget it. I have call waiting anyway, which you're probably overcharging me for, right? Hello?
Hey, Phoebe, it's Daryl.
Daryl, shouldn't you be out arresting that thief, John Normand? Did you read the paper today? It says that...
Phoebe, we got bigger things to worry about. Sheridan's back.
What? Oh, no. Any more good news?
Your friend Brody came to visit me last night and told me that he brought her out of the coma. Didn't you say he died?
Yeah, well, I never said it stuck. He became a white lighter.
Point is, he did some mumble-jumble on her where she doesn't remember anything that happened.
Well, does she remember us?
I don't know yet. He told me to tell her that they went on some undercover mission and that he died and she wound up in a coma. Just how long do you expect her to buy that?
I don't know, but as long as we don't trigger her memory, we should be fine.
Trigger? What do you mean, trigger?
Her memory could come back if she's reminded of it. That's why you have to keep her away from us. Phoebe!
I need you upstairs!
Okay! Coming! Daryl, I'm sorry, I gotta go. You're just gonna have to deal with this like the rest of us.
Phoebe!
Phoebe? Do I know her?
I don't know. Do you?
There. See? Right there. You have nothing to fear.
What are you talking about? This says that you have the power to fire thermoblasts that can knock out 10 demons at a time.
Yeah, but I told you, if I use them, then the sorcerer gets them, and that would be bad. But it also says that I can be vanquished by the power of three. Hello. See? Right there. What?
You touched it.
What?
You touched the book.
Oh, my God. So I did. I guess that means I'm good. The book. It's a...
Stop it. Maybe it does, maybe it doesn't. The book has been tricked before. So have we. Just recently, as a matter of fact.
All right, then that explains it. So what'd this mistake cost you? A colleague, a friend, a lover?
Actually, all of the above.
No wonder you're so indecisive.
I'm not indecisive. You think I'm indecisive?
Paige, making mistakes is what makes us human.
Hey, sorry. I put the boys down for a nap. Who are you?
Hi.
Hi.
Drake, Phoebe. Phoebe Drake. Yeah. He's the next demon.
What? Excuse me?
Look, I thought you guys had lots of experience with demons who were humans. I mean, you married one, didn't you?
Yes, and divorced. How did you know that?
You know, gossip. Around the office cauldron. Anyway, point is, girls, you don't know what it's like to be judged simply by the way you were born.
Look well at me and tell me with what hope this vile protuberance can inspire my art.
He's very dramatic.
I see that. Look, I don't know why Cyrano is here, but he should probably leave because we have our own problems.
But, my dear Roxanne, feel thou my soul here.
You know, then again, I don't have a date for Valentine's Day, and he is kind of hot.
He's hot until you figure out how many people he's killed.
Yeah, well, hey, wait a minute. I never killed anyone. Except demons. Killed plenty of them.
Join the club. Sucks, doesn't it?
You're telling me in your whole demonic career you have not killed one innocent?
That's because since the day I was hatched, I've been reading books. And they taught me about feelings, human feelings, love, sadness, death. Since then, I could never harm an innocent. I always found a way around doing that.
What do you think?
I kind of believe him, you?
I don't know. I'm gonna ask Piper.
Oh, come on, Paige. Tell her I'm the right man for the job.
Job? What job?
Fill her in. I'll be back.
So, you like Gene Kelly movies?
Love him. Why?